10 people in the house, including you and me. What a disaster. Curtain goes up, old matey hobbles on. Now is the winter of our discontent, and his hump falls off. They're amateurs, Harold.
Well, of course they're amateurs. I mean, that's what makes it all so worthwhile. As a matter of fact, they're developing into a very good little company, and very competent. And I, for one, am proud to be associated with them.
Cobblers! All you're interested in is knocking off the leading lady.
That's got nothing to do with it. I admit, I do admire Madeleine Bannerman very much. But purely on an artistic level.
What do they want all this stuff for? What load of old rubbish are they doing this week?
We are performing a new play, especially written for us, by our producer, Rupert Verfeinsmuir.